wish I had some headphones. Did you pick those out yourself?
This heartwarming interaction between Kylie Kelce and a little boy with autism is going viral on TikTok. It happened at the Eagles' open practice right there at Lincoln Financial Field last Thursday. The four-year-old boy shows Jason Kelce's wife his headphones and asks her to sign them. The video has now been viewed nearly 4 million times on TikTok. How about that?